alternating paragraphs, or do it all together?
That sounds good.
Yes, so why don't we have the Feldman side, you want to start? And then we'll go over to the Rosalie and their gang.
On the birth of a grandchild. We are thankful for the blessing you have bestowed upon us in our lives. Now we have been granted a new grandchild to love, the opening of a new page in our family's chronicle. May this child grow up in health and happiness.
Rosalie and Gigi.
May her dear parents find much joy in the years that lie before them. O God of life, may they raise their child
with
wisdom and understanding, teaching her the ways of righteousness, leading her to the study of the Torah and the practice of love and kindness.
Right, do it all together for the third paragraph.
May we too be granted the joy of seeing her develop all her gifts and the gratification of helping her to fulfill the best that is in her.
Then our prayers shall have found its answer. The days and years to come shall be for us times of peace and fulfillment.
Amen. Okay, page one. Now it's the parents' turn as we move up to write for the naming. So, parents, would you read the
You can turn off the camera, Mom.
First page.
O God, for the gift of this child, I give thanks, praying that we will be worthy of the responsibility of parenthood. May she grow up in health and happiness.
So Allegra, I'm not gonna show my stuff to you because you're gonna want everything I have, right? You're gonna want to grab everything. But as we all know, your name, both in English and Hebrew, you will carry the name of your grandpa, who is of course not with us today, but a man that we knew well, a man that was cherished by his family, and he had such wonderful qualities of being first and foremost, putting his family as a great priority. He loved life, he loved them, he filled his life with, he had a great zest for life, and he had great courage in that life. He lived it with a full sense of humor, and we hope that all of those qualities of being caring and loving and responsible and smart and patient, we hope that you'll carry many of those qualities together with the beautiful qualities that your mom and dad and the grandparents who are here have. And you'll also carry the name of Jesse's two grandmothers, Millicent and Faye, who we think about today too, as people who were wonderfully familial and loving and deeply caring. And so we hope that many of those qualities will become part of you as we give you the beautiful Hebrew name Avra Malka. And that Bat, daughter of Yussel, that's him. Davida Chana, that's her. Then it become renamed, whether it become a name. Whoa!
Good timing.
This is the way to tell the rabbi to speed it up.
More importantly, we have it now on film.
Yeah, so you can just swipe our new carpet there just briefly while we're finished swiping.
You okay?
So Romy is not coming?
Respected for wisdom and good deeds as we invoke. Yes, we invoke God's blessing upon you this day. You will come to God. May God bless you and keep you. Your air and my beloved, may God shine divine light into your soul. May you radiate to the world the light of caring, compassion, and love. And you saw Adonai, beloved, left on the same of us. May God walk with this beautiful child always. May God give you peace in your heart, peace in your home, peace in our community. We say together, Amen.
Amen.
Mazel
tov, Mazel tov, Mazel tov, Mazel tov, Mazel tov, Mazel tov. Zimmer top, a muzzle top, a muzzle top, a Zimmer top. Hey, bother me. Yeah, hey, Anu, hey, Anu. Hey, Yakov Israel. Hey, Anu, hey, Anu. Hey, Yakov Israel. Everybody now. Hey, Manu, hey, Manu. Israel, Emanu, 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 Emanu